On October 15, 1989, Wayne Gretzky made history again. In the first period against his former team, Gretzky's assist on Bernie Nichols' goal gave him career point 1,850.
Gretzky has tied Gordie Howe's record with that assist.
In the final minute of the game, the Great One's game-tying goal made him the NHL's all-time leading scorer.
Taylor to Gretzky, scores! He's done it! Wayne Gretzky, the Great One, has become the greatest of them all, the leading scorer in the history of the National Hockey League.
And to put an exclamation point on the night, number 99 would score again in overtime to give the Kings a memorable 5-4 win in Edmonton.
Do you believe what you've just seen and heard?